basically.
Which has the capacity to impact not just the present of a nation but also the future of the country.